Have you had any of the Japanese Kit Kat flavors? Philip brought us so many snacks to try on this trip, including the Japanese Kit Kats. I typically see flavors like matcha or dark chocolate at the local Japanese store near me, but I haven't seen any of these flavors. Most of these seem to be white chocolate based. He brought us pudding, maple, cookies and cream, hojicha, which is a roasted green tea, mint, sakura, which are cherry blossoms, an ice cream medley, and mango. Okay, sounds kind of basic, but I really enjoyed the cookies and cream one because it works really well with the white chocolate. But my ultimate favorite Japanese Kit Kat flavor was from years ago. My mom and my sister went to Japan and brought back some flavors that were not shown here. And the one flavor I kept eating over and over again was rum raisin. Yeah. And my friend Julie told me that when she worked at an ice cream spot, only the older people would order rum raisin.